All right. That's so
Oh my
fucking.
fucking god, we're so ready to ASAP.
Oh my
But I mean,
god.
it's gonna be timestamped anyways.
All
ASAP
right,
Rocky
welcome,
fans wouldn't
ASAP
have seen me
Rocky
up there.
fans. Yeah, ASAP Rocky fans, welcome. We just did our little long ass thing. I recommend going back and watching that whole section. Hopefully, you'll have that timestamped as a timestamp at Tom
Oh,
Foolery.
absolutely.
Just call it Tom Foolery, or AGT, or ABT. Anyway, ASAP Rocky, Taylor Swift. Let's go. Taylor Swift.
Hey, it's Biggest the Plug. Hey, it's the dog that got cut.
Shoot my shot, got him wet.
What
the fuck is happening? This is the perfect video to follow up with the fuck we were just doing. What the fuck is he in? What is happening? This feels like a fever dream.
Is that Gunna?
No. But what is this? Is a fucking fever dream. This is what you see whenever you're like you have the flu, and you're like fading and out of consciousness. This is the shit you see in your dream. He's got a golden AK. There's a dog driving the car. Rosemary.
Shoot my shot, got him wet. Bet that soul neck, girl, that's ready. Ready. Gave me all neck, how beheading. Ready. Might just.
Was there a cough? The song's terrible. But what is the song? What is it? What the fuck is he smoking and playing with a keyboard and mouse and there's no screen? And then this motherfucker is taking a shot of something. Jello shot, probably. And then there's fucking latte art in the toilet.
Might just sound my ex-girl or Malcolm and Eddie or Weddy. Your ass might just go and get upset. Don't be petty. Or Weddy. Smoke zest. Or Weddy.
Core games under the fucking stalls, and this motherfucker is bright dancing on a bathroom floor.
This is a monkey! This is a fucking monkey!
Wait, where? What?
I'm not kidding, this fucking monkey in the background. Did you not see that?
Be petty or ready. You smoke zest, so you stress, boy. That's ready or ready. Got cadets in my set. Who up next, boy? Ready. She wants sex, I profess my finesse.
This might be the greatest video ever made.
Oh my fucking god, James Rico.
There's no way. It's gotta be James Rico. Watch it actually be James Rico. That would be the funniest moment in history of this channel. But there's no way.
Ready for the function. For the function.
What the fuck?
For the dog show. For the goat dog show.
Who can save this?
Get your gun show.
A fish, a fucking catfish, a dolphin. What the fuck?
Lamb chops on the block when we was broke. Even I was poke, I was out here eating goat.
Is this a fucking, what is this, GTA Online? He recorded this video in GTA Online is what happened.
Little lamb, but my mama need a coat. Yeah, I had a Sherlin and a Gucci link at 4 years old. I'm too swift, go to tell about the shit.
What in the Oliver trip?
I'm too swift, don't tell about this. I'm too swift, don't tell about that. Go to my teller, got me tripped up in a pit. I'm too swift, don't tell about this. What's the stick of kid, magic on the.
This video is scaring me now. Like, it was cool at first, and now it's kind of making me uncomfortable. The toenail feed is where I draw the line. That reminded me of like when I was younger, I was terrified of the Spy Kids movie because of the thumb people. And so something about that just made me uncomfortable. I cannot tell you why. It just really fucked with my head. And like seeing that again brought back flashbacks. I used to watch that movie and be like, feel horror. When they were like, I was like, don't get caught by the thumb people. Or what they're gonna do to you, but there's a gerbil in the wall or a hamster. Now,
okay, why is he talking about fucking feminists and stuff? Like, he better be talking about Rihanna.
A dog taking a football. What the a puffer fish?
It looks like Taylor Swift. Yeah.
What?
Kinda.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Okay.
I have a fucking bear behind me, y'all. I have Cocaine Bear behind me for this video. We were like randomly gonna put it behind me. We had no reason. We just wanted. We were like, "What's a random thing?" Cocaine Bear. And now there's a bear in this video. That's so wild. The odds of that are so unbelievable.
Well, actually, they're pretty fucking high though, given how much is in this video.
No, what I'm saying, but the odds of us finding the odds of a week. How many bears are in New Music Friday? Ever. I don't know that there is one.
Yeah.
Immediately. So it's like the odds of us getting that lucky. We did it before we knew this video was like we knew what was in this video. She on me, she on me, she on go. She on green, she on green, she on go. Oliver Tree. I'm too G, she agree. I'm a go. Gotta keep it low, bro. Try to give me throat, bro. Choking on me, no throat, go. Choking on me, you hoes, bro. Fucking. What is it, they film it in Ukraine? Go, choking on me, you hoes, bro. I'm too swift, no to tell about the shit. I'm too swift, now go tell about the shit. Go to my teller, got me drip like hair. Go to my teller, got me dripped up in a pit. I'm not gonna lie, this video is actually hurting me. That's three-eyed goat. This is scaring me. Is it actually making you a little uncomfortable at this point? Some of the shit I'm seeing is actually like... Stop. ASAP, fucking stop, Rocky. Rocky, cut this bullshit out. Stop us. I don't think I'm ever going to say ASAP no Rocky again. I'm going to have to start saying Ferg. It's the only other ASAP I know. ASAP no Ferg is the new saying. Rocky, you've been... Rocky, I'm not going to lie to you. You were on a pretty high horse getting Rihanna. The saying was yours, but you're kind of falling off now. This is making me uncomfortable. This motherfucker did this shit and married Rihanna. How does that happen? That's impressive. That's why. That's what it takes. It takes this fucking crazy ass of a mind to be able to pull that tomfoolery off. I'm fucking boxing a penguin. The person is twisting their way into the dirt. Pandas. I'm too swift. Don't tell about this shit. Wait, I gotta see this. This is a small detail, but I'm curious. I don't know what that's a reference to. Horse. Juan. What's the name? Is it Juan? There's people up there waving. It's Juan, right? It's probably filmed in Russia, all jokes aside. I don't know if I'd be going to Russia right now, but... There's no way. I'm not trying to be a dick. I was filmed. Oh, yeah. Oh my god! Is that before the war started or after?
It's like right before.
Oh my god! Dude, this video should have just been scrapped. It looks like, am I tripping for saying it looked like Ukraine? I said that because it looked like Ukraine, but also the missiles. But that's terrible timing. That's probably why it got delayed for so long. Because they were like, yikes. Shit. That's terrible luck. Imagine what could have gone wrong. Imagine the equivalence of somebody doing this on accident, but it was in New York about 20 years ago. 25 years ago. And then they just post it 2 years later. I think you just scrapped the video idea, pal. I think you just call it a day. Go home.
Okay. Well, coincidences are back.
Yeah, that's...
I don't know.
A lot in that video alone.
Wow. I mean, they went away for a while, but boy, are they fucking back.
look. I'm perplexed, confused, baffled, flabbergasted, and bewildered. There's never been... That is perfect. That is actually... Exactly.
Rocky out here recording everyone's dreams and putting them in the blender. For real.
Whole video feels like a fever dream. Yep, exactly what I said. So many things you miss videos are going to be made. Yeah, I think so. I don't think you could catch all of that. Oh, shit. All right, we'll move on. What do you think? Well, the song was terrible. I didn't like the song at all. I thought it was a terrible
song. Yeah, the song was terrible, but like...
But in my opinion...
The video, I mean, boy, we might have to do that as a solo, just for the...
Yeah, what the fuck we just... Okay, we'll do it as a solo. Okay, but oh my god. Trash is here. They're being loud. All right. If you guys, we'll just go ahead and call it there, because I don't know what else to say. If you guys like this video, leave a like on this video. Let us know what you think in the comment section. Subscribe, because we're trying to hit 1,000 subscribers. We appreciate you all being here. We have our own remixes. We have our rat remixes. We did Houdini and Toby, okay? We did remixes. They're going to be in the description. Go check them out. We appreciate
Houdini you. Houdini is actually a comedy one, so if you found that funny, yeah, you might find out.
Yeah, you found that one funny. That one was more of a joke than anything, although it was good rapping. Good hip hop aroonies. No, I think this is where you say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye, fellas!